Neat, itch. Connection to the sense established. Welcome to Mars, Warface Wager 5. The colonists who sent the SOS are hemmed in by Blackwood Sense. The force shields on their Mars rovers will not last long. Save the colonists and escort them back to their base. Your gun is a hottie. It has several fire modes but tends to overheat. This means it will take longer to reload. The colonists have found life on Mars. If Oberon gets his hands on the Martian bacteria called Cedrus, he'll be able to manufacture unlimited amounts of Cedrium.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Colonists are ready to move.
Checkpoint breached. All expendables restored.
It's a trap. Protect the colonists. More sense. What is this? The rise of the machine? It's spring on Mars right now. Beautiful, isn't it? The Mars rovers can't go anywhere with their shields up. The crew in Vehicle 1 disabled theirs and paid the price. Push it off. It's blocking the convoy's path.
Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
My Blackwood colleagues are hijacking all the colony droids in your sector. Be careful. Excellent. The convoy's on the move again. Wait! You've got to be kidding me! Antea 6, a heavy droid. Droids fire and defend the colonists. Stay out of the way and aim for the head until this oversized team can't change its tactics. You can destroy the droid with its own weapon. Shoot its missiles as soon as it fires them. That heavy droid was no heavy hitter. Move closer and finish it off. feel so depressed. To think that Blackwood now controls this giant Mars terraforming machine. You need to reconnect to backup sets. Exit through the eastern door. Go now. We need a new room where you can connect.
Mario!
Fortunately for us, there are lots of them around. I'm looking for the unsecured ones.
Corporal Noda, if you feel like staying on this island forever, that's entirely up to you. But I will not have you acting on your own.
Ooh, switching to frequency 108 for security purposes. With an added bonus, we won't have to listen to grumpy old Wharton for a while. An empty room where you can connect. 460 meters away. You are lucky to have me by your side, Wager 5. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Go through the door on your right, guys. Ah, it won't open. We'll have to find another way in. I'm going to disable the lasers. Give me a sec.
Somebody help me!
Quick heads up, guys. Something is heading your way. Feeling about this, Wager 5. There's no time to hack the security system. What I can do is destabilize the lasers in the room. It's better than nothing, I guess. You're my superheroes, Wager 5.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Oops, more lasers. I'll take care of them. Hang on, guys. Outbound traffic. I can't access the server controlling the laser. You all still alive? I found the router. Scanning the ports now. Bombing the island. We're in the eye of the storm, Wager 5.
Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
Locked again. All except one. Looks like someone is leading you into a trap. There's 10 identical rooms up ahead. Hold on, I'll see what more I can dig up.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Right where they wanted us. This place is codenamed the Death Room. They forced Warface prisoners to go through here. I'm looking through the casualty reports. 225 deaths. Comrades fell in the death rooms.
Comrade.
closer to the remaining 4%. That was shot down during Operation Black Shark survived. Black would held them prisoners for over a year. They were the first to survive the death. They became the core of a new squad? Blood Squad! Omega Black Squad. Warface agents. Trained to hunt down their fears. Omega Black is at the moment, but you've got what it takes to take them on. Although I really hope that won't happen.
Teammates revived.
Black would have breached the Euro-Alliance line and stopped and evacuated the premises. The protocol for the backup connection room. When it reaches the end of the hole, enter it.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived. point reached. All expendables restored.
The second generation set. Hit it with all you've got, then crack it open like a tin can. Vega 5. The colonists in the Mars rovers are all that's left of the Oasis 4 residents. In the main hall, there is a manual control panel for the transport ship. It's our only chance to evacuate the survivors. Send them home and disconnect. Hasn't managed to get a live Cedra sample, and the Cedrium deposits on Earth are dwindling. Without the Martian bacteria, their Ced program is as good as dead.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
In the Mars colonization plant. In the center of the complex, there's a silo which contains a missile with a nuclear warhead. A nuclear warhead! The colonist plans to carry out some kind of terraforming experiment by hitting the planet's south pole with a nuclear missile.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
What the heck is wrong with this planet? Even Christ is trying to kill you. that mech spider on the radar again. Strange. He's not going for the colonists. You need to upgrade your guns ASAP. You've got to be ready for whatever it's planning.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Okay, listen up. There are 5 corridors up ahead. You get 1 each. Split up and find the 3rd weapon module. 1 corridor, 1 person, 1 module. Install it on your weapon. The team is back together again. That calls for a celebration. I've already ordered the refreshment.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
The colonists are safe. Mission accomplished. Time to disconnect. But don't let your guard down just yet. We still need to leave the island.
Warface, do you read me? Do not disconnect. Listen to my orders. You are to secure the nuclear warhead and blow the colony to smithereens. There is no way Oberon is going to get his hands on that bacteria.
An elegant plan, General.
Silence, Corporal! Wake a 5. You know what to do.
This droid really loves showy appearances. The silo and the spider are behind this door. It was all ballast and rock and roll up to here, but now it's time for some heavy metal. Via your field communicator. It would be great if you could push that monster away so that it doesn't mess with the launch. The lasers spin counterclockwise. Avoid them. The laser's power supplies are exposed. Shoot at them.
Welcome to Omega Black!